Getting whether a British resident who blew himself up in Stockholm was radicalised in the UK. Taymor Abdurwahabal Abdahali, an Iraqi-born Swedish national who lived in Luton, died in an apparent suicide attack in the Swedish capital. British police have been searching his former home where his wife and three children are thought to still live. Sky's Paul Harrison has the latest live from